Right, so in the odd continuance to this, I don't know, political local, I guess the discussion was already to make something, a blockage to stop the traffic flow of others as strangers. And so what we have then is a residence only. And now if you say residence only on a placard, on a sign, on the entrance to the city, the city of the neighborhood, then that stops. It stops a lot of wishy-washies that we're just going to drive through and just, you know, for no reason. So that's a good thing. Yeah, do that. Put like those resident-only signs. I thought, well, you know, the school, you know, little children, they can't even go to the school now. You know, they're scared, they're petrified. So what we have, you know, you could do something stupid and like put cars all the way around it. But then that's a stupid waste of cars all the way around it to block, you know, anybody parking there. So that would be dumb. So instead, try to pull the signs, put those signs up there. And then that's a start, you know, so you don't have the excess parking. Yeah, it's a big populace out there in this little tiny village. That thinks it is a little tiny village. So you have to watch. You have to, and not that stupid neighborhood watch sign. I hate that. That's just retarded. And just residents only. That one. And if it was me, I'd, you know, making the full and total decision, because I know this is democracy, America. You know, I daren't make that total decision. But one of those. What do you call those? Like a plunkers, those things that you go up and that has the, you know, the entrada with. Yeah, I don't know. It's just too many options, easy for anybody to drive in or drive out. I don't know. So you have to protect your neighborhood and your children and all of this other thing. So, I don't know. I thought, you know, put, you know, as an interim, you know, before the sign is there or able to be there, put some kind of like the movies, have the movie theater event, you know, have those string those along, something there, you know, not the orange cones, but something like that, you know, maybe happy cones, make them pink, make them green and blue, you know, maybe that, you know, happy cones or like, oh, I know, with the swimming pool, you know, you have the swimming pool event, you have the Olympic swimming pools, they have those big round things, yeah, all along, and that could be a long strand there. So yeah, you don't want any cars parked anywhere near that school. That's stupid. Yeah. And then what else? Yeah, in even here, this back school, I noticed they locked it tight at the evening. It didn't have to be done, you know, ever. And this is all happening. All of a sudden, we have to lock everything. So just as the school is locking, you know, we want to lock our neighborhood up also. You know, same deal. You know, there's no reason why we are any different than a school. You know, school parking lot. So, yeah, it's way too easy. So I mean, the way the what do you call it, American constructionism is there's your driveway, you know. Just way too easy access for anybody, any schmojo. So I don't know. That's where I'm at right now. It's just been terrible. You know, I already made up the deal with the teepees for everybody, you know, who can't afford, you know, go live in the teepees and that's that, you know. But instead we're still swarmed, so I don't know. It's just terrible. It's a terrible situation. So in a terrible situation you have to create borders. Just have to create borders. I don't know. So it goes.